Sampling Minnesota's 10,000 lakes on a regular basis using traditional ground sampling methodologies is challenging. It's labor-intensive, it's financially impractical. Using the remote sensing techniques, we are able to map the same water quality parameters that we're getting in the field using the satellite imagery. This provides us a deeper understanding of the factors controlling CDOM on a statewide scale.
Similar to the way we can see differences in water quality using our eyes, the satellites can measure those properties for larger areas, not just for the lake we're at, but for all the lakes in the state. And that's what we're using satellite imagery to make maps of CDOM, to quantify the amount of CDOM in these lakes using those optical properties.
Historically, CDOM was measured visually comparing a lake sample to a colored disc. Today, we measure CDOM using a spectrophotometer measuring the absorbance of light in the blue region. For the past several years, we've been developing a novel method to measure CDOM using smartphones. We think that this technique will be useful for citizen scientists to collect CDOM data. Basically, smartphone cameras, as other digital cameras, operate much the same way as the sensors in satellites like Landsat in collecting light in the blue, red, and green parts of the spectrum. We have found that the ratio of red to green light is closely correlated with the level of CDOM in a water, and we are currently developing an app for smartphones to automate the process.